about the female reproductive system is very important, especially if you want to pass this final. My classmate Sarah telling you about the female reproductive system.
Here we have the female reproductive system. Let's start with the ovaries. The ovaries hold and produce eggs. The process that produces the eggs is oogenesis. Oogenesis creates one egg in 2 to 3 polar bodies. Next, we have the fallopian tubes, which is where the sperm will travel and fertilize the egg, and that egg will travel through the fallopian tube back to the uterus. The uterus is responsible for holding fertilized eggs. The endometrium lining is the uterine wall, which gives nutrients to the fertilized eggs. Next, we have the cervix and the vagina. The cervix is the muscular opening of the uterus that holds everything in, and the vagina is the tube that allows things to enter and be released.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, na na. Why can't I keep my fingers off?